Mumbai Indians and Rajasthan Royals meet each other in match number 20 of IPL this year. While Mumbai are in good touch and are on the top of the table, Rajasthan have lost some momentum after the early win in the season. The two teams have played 23 matches, with both the teams winning 11 games. Both the teams will be looking to break this deadlock and make some more impact on the points table. Who makes it to the fantasy 11 of this match? Let's find out. Jos Buttler. The explosive English opener Jos Buttler has the skills to demolish bowling attacks on his day. His career strike rate of over 150 shows how destructive he can be at the top of the order and in the power play. He will be looking to use this match as an opportunity to get back into form, and thus makes him a player to be watched out for. Sanju Samson. The youngster Sanju Samson has been in tremendous form. He played two match-winning knocks in two games. He looks to be in great form and has won two Man of the Match awards already. He will be a player to watch out for, as if RR needs to win this game, he has to play a great knock. This thus makes him our second pick. Ishan Kishan. Ishan Kishan has grabbed every single opportunity since his first game to make an impact this season. By scoring 99 runs in his first match, he took the game to the super over. That solid knock boosted his confidence and solidified his position on the team over Saurabh Tiwari. The mentality and the quality of strokes that we saw in his games might be a start for something big from him this season. He will thus be a player to watch out for. Steve Smith. Steve Smith has been in wonderful form this season. He is striking the ball very well and he can soak up a lot of pressure while he is batting. He has the ability to play crucial knocks under pressure and be a match winner for his team. This also makes him a captain of R11 and our fourth pick. Riyan Parag. Riyan Parag, the young man, has not been as impactful as he can be. His talent lies in striking the ball well, and he will be looking to capitalize on the opportunity given to him to score some runs and also gain some confidence. This could be his match, and this makes him our fifth pick. Rohit Sharma. Rohit Sharma is one of the most destructive batsmen in the world. He can take on any bowler on his day, and he just feels unstoppable then. He looks to be in good form, and he has got good starts this season. He would be looking to get a good start in this game as well and make it big in this match. He would also be looking to take Mumbai and solidify their position on the top of the table. This makes him our sixth pick. Rahul Tewatia. Rahul Tewatia has proved to be a key player for Rajasthan. He has been bowling really well and has proved to be very handy with the bat in the death overs as well. He can strike the ball a long, long way and can also take wickets, which makes him a player to be watched out for in this match. Kieran Pollard. Pollard has been a go-to player for Mumbai Indians every single time they are in dire need of someone to perform well. He has played some big and crucial knocks for Mumbai over the years to make sure Mumbai wins an almost lost game. He has played some big knocks for Mumbai this season as well and will surely be a player to watch out for. This makes him our vice captain and also our eighth pick. Jofra Archer. Jofra Archer is the best death bowler on the side of Rajasthan and probably the best death bowler in IPL this season. His death bowling is just too good. His fast yorkers and his slower balls are a threat to any batsman in the game. He can also slog the ball a long way every now and then while coming and batting down the order. This makes him a crucial pick for Rajasthan and also our ninth pick. Trent Bolt. Trent Bolt, the New Zealand speedster, has already picked up 8 wickets in this season. He will be looking to get more wickets this match and also grab the purple cap away from Yuzvendra Chahal. This also makes him a dependable bowler, and he will be a key player if Mumbai turn out to be victorious. He is thus our 10th pick. Rahul Chahar. Rahul Chahar has constantly performed for his team. His economy rate, which is very low, speaks volumes of his skills. He is a wicket taker and can also contain runs very, very well and is likely to perform well on any given stage. His spinners can be a threat to any batsman, and this makes him our final pick. Here are our 11 picks that we believe will make the most impact in this game and also gain the most fantasy points. Who is your favorite pick? Let us know down below.